They can press them on their ass, but they can't press them first.
That's what I'm talking, right?
No, thank
you. Go to PAL.
The dunk rule, they should let them have.
Wait for the game. Damn. Time to route. Man, this over. They ain't coming back for this.
That's the whole game.
Fall off the dog.
They ain't got no coach over there.
Fall off the dog.
They ain't got no coach over there. First time I did. I've been told first time I'm down by six. We'd have been in that timeout, you know?
This ain't one of the lost, kid.
How you doing? Hi. Good evening, Keith. How you doing? How was your game?
We won.
We won? That's what I'm talking about, baby. They got that thing behind the camera. Hi.
This is an interview. and your name is?
I don't have a name.
To tell you I'm the age group.
Who's this gentleman right here?
How you doing?
What's
good
your
game.
Name? What's your name, sir?
It was an excellent game. Webster team came through.
How much did they win
by? Coaching of Mr. Yearwood, okay? The best coach in the Bronx.
Oh, damn, this is a good interview right here. Yes, yes.
Yeah. So you won the championship?
Championship game.
That's what I was talking about.
Yes.
Yes.
He is one of the cheerleaders. Here come the Webster girls. Here come the Webster girls.
Webster girls.
She got slaves here.
You know, Big Keith.
Like that. Slaves, lots of slaves.
Thank you.
balls, girl.
Like 50,000.
What shirt is yours?
Eight.
I got your shirt.